fears. Never let the fire inside you leave.
Take that. Oh man, that was such a cool bite. Decent one. Oh my god. That's a monster. Oh my god. Oh my god. That is there he is. This is too much fun, dude. Oh my god.
So I do the four fifths on service?
Yeah. Oh my god, that was the craziest shit ever. Dude, this place is insane.
All right.
Oh my god, dude.
JC with a good one.
I got one too.
Oh, there we go. JC is on.
Oh, oh my god, that is absolutely insane.
What was insane about it? There we go, that's a good one.
Got there, Jake.
Oh my god, dude, that fish came 100 yards for me.
Which is cool because I really enjoyed my radar. It was a great kayak.
Yeah.
So it's cool seeing other anglers with a similar setup.
Oh yeah. I've had this thing for like 7 years now, something like that.
Oh wow, yeah.
Six or seven years.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Yeah. But I just got the motor and it was a pain to make because you had to like chisel out a pocket for the little, just like a molded in bubble.
Man, so every match we can't escape the punch for punch, blow for blow, close matchups here. Oh, there we go.
I don't even know where that just came from.
JC's on again in the net. Definitely a keeper.
Definitely a keeper, but he's not very big.
He's the third fish I've lost.
Now, why do you think you lost him?
Did you just miss him?
Yeah.
Two of them, like that one, I got bad hook sets because I was moving so fast.
I think JC might have fish. Ooh, it looks like a pretty good one, too.